up, it loses physical properties. That's usually when cuts happen, that's when chunks happen, because you're getting all that torque on the rubber. What you see is it heats up a little bit, it goes back to like a molten stage where it's movable, but ow, didn't chunk out, didn't fail, did exactly what we wanted it to do. So I'm Derek Kerr with Evolution Wheel. You have any questions, you want to see more videos like this, give us a call. We're always here to help. Catch you next time.